Welcome to the lesson on atomic models. At the end of the lesson, we will be able to understand the structure of an atom, list the findings of Thomson's model of an atom, explain Rutherford's model of an atom, understand Bohr's model of an atom. Have you ever come across some charged substance?
Are you talking about the game which we play by rubbing scale on our hair and then attracting bits of paper from it?
Yes, the attraction of paper is due to charged particles.